James Shields on the hill for the Rays, making his sixth start.
Quick look at the scouting report. Of course, he's been trying to iron out some of the kinks in his delivery, using some more two-seam fastballs down in the strike zone, and as always, that power strikeout changeup.
There's a strike call. Ellsbury took that pitch down around the knees. Ground ball, second base. Hockey. Bartlett one. First base two. 4-6-3 on the double play.
He's the second coming of the God of Wine.
Swing and a miss. Lugo with 133. Swing and a miss. Crisp out on strikes. The 2-2. He got it. Strike three call. So he got Euquist. Euquist chases this one. Navarro will have to flip it down to Pena, and that retires the side. 1-2-3. And a wave and a miss. Oh, yeah, call on the outside corner. He's retired the first two hitters in the ninth on just five pitches. And here's Dustin Pedroia. Ground ball, third. Longoria, the first lead sweep. Shields throws the shutout. A two-hit shutout for James Shields against the Boston Red Sox. And the Rays sweep the Red Sox, winning today 3-0.